world to be the best person ever. Being mentally strong alone can differentiate you from the rest of the world. Yes, the world is filled with circumstances often beyond our control. Those who stay in control, overcome, and keep running on to victory are usually the mentally strong people. Mentally strong people are not special breeds of people, nor are they exempted from life's challenges. They only have developed themselves through experiences to always remain in charge and to take responsibility of their lives under those unpalatable circumstances. Are you mentally strong? If you show the following signs each time, you are a mentally strong person. 1. You face your fears. We all face fears in certain conditions and situations. While some people tend to run away from their fears or simply avoid those things they are afraid of, mentally strong people face their fears. They own up to the things they are afraid of, never discounting it, but identifying how they can go over it to achieve their aim. It is easy to avoid our fears. Others may even want to take on the things they are afraid of so that they can look good in front of others. However, mentally strong people don't want to prove anything. They want to get over whatever they are faced with so they can become better individuals. If anything is holding them back, it is just not an opportunity for them to get better, not an excuse to hold back from becoming their best. 2. You learn from your mistakes. Albert Einstein defined insanity as doing the same thing over and over again while expecting a different result. A mentally strong person doesn't make the same mistakes over and over again. They admit they aren't perfect, so when they make mistakes, they own up to it and strive to learn from it. This way, they don't repeat the same mistakes. They do not work to hide their mistakes from others. Neither do they try to justify their actions. They aren't shy about their mistakes. They only learn from it to become better. They accept responsibility for their behavior, learn from their past mistakes, and thus never keep repeating those mistakes again and again. They move forward to make better decisions in the future. 3. You don't have to depend on anyone. When you're mentally strong, you don't push your problems over people. You are not dependent on people, nor are you clingy. You know who you are and you have a clear sense of your worth. You don't manipulate. You are not controlling or possessive. You handle your own problems wisely and never push your problems away or ignore them. You face them head on. You don't depend on others to emotionally take care of you, and you don't take out your emotions on them. You enjoy your own company because you are not afraid of being alone. This does not mean you are afraid of people. No, you are not. You hardly plead for others to come to your rescue, and you don't try to force change on others. 4. You have good and healthy self-esteem. People can often confuse healthy self-esteem with being brash or arrogant. But knowing yourself is what leads to healthy self-esteem. A person with healthy self-esteem will naturally be mentally strong because what hurts others who lack such self-esteem rarely hurts them. We are often broken because we don't know who we are and what we are worth. Mentally strong people do not pretend to be confident, nor are they shy. They are bold, but are never brash. They don't have to prove anything to anyone since they have a good hold of their self-esteem. We tend to want to prove ourselves to others because of our weak self-esteem. But if you're mentally strong, you know what your strengths and your weaknesses are, you have evaluated yourself properly, and you have learned to give yourself due validation so that you are not dependent on others' praise, and rejection does not throw you down. 5. You are proactive. Mentally strong people are not reactive or passive. Instead, they are proactive. Because they know they are in charge and have learned to take responsibility for their lives, they don't want to be forced to do what should be done. They find out what should be done and then do it. If you're mentally strong, you understand that you are responsible for your own life. You don't let obstacles hold you back when faced with them. Instead, you determine your choices and make meaningful and wise decisions that get you out of the rut. Contrarily, passive people easily get overwhelmed or disconnected to the extent that they feel weak, unable to take actions. Also, reactive people never make decisions until they are faced with dire situations. They react to things instead of taking steps to decide ahead. Passive or reactive people are rarely aware that they are making decisions in their life. Proactive people are mindful of their emotions, thoughts, and motives. You enjoy living your life even if it is challenging. 6. You don't resent the success of others. Mentally strong people are happy for others. They celebrate and appreciate the success of others. Because of their healthy self-esteem and sense of where they are going to, they don't feel intimidated by others' success. They are willing to work to achieve their own success, but such willingness to work is not motivated by jealousy or envy. Mentally strong people don't grow jealous or envious when others succeed. Neither do they feel they were cheated when others go beyond them. They understand that success comes with hard work and as a result, and they're willing to work hard for their own chance at success. 7. You balance logic with emotions. If you're mentally strong, you're neither controlled by emotions nor by logic. Instead, you know how to balance both. You make your decisions with a balance of both. Yes, you stay in touch with your emotions. You can recognize what exactly you feel, for what reason, and what it means in relation to your existence. Mentally strong people never rush through life. They spend time to reflect on what is happening in their lives. They make decisions based on their real emotions and reality. Mentally strong people can effectively resolve past trauma and grow as human beings. They do not allow the past to hold them back. Instead, they can review the past and, with the occurrences, make choices that are balanced for their future. 8. You have empathy and compassion. Because mentally strong people are in tune with themselves, they feel towards themselves and as well towards others. They can step into other people's shoes to feel their burden and to express compassion. Being empathetic does not necessarily mean that you agree with other people or their actions, but you understand how others feel, think, act, and why. Because you are mentally strong, you don't only feel empathy, you also express compassion. If you're mentally strong, you show compassion and because you understand how others may feel. You have a lot of sympathy for those who are truly disturbed. 9. You know how to adapt. Being adaptable is a rare quality, but people who are mentally strong quickly adapt to change. They don't lose reason when they are undergoing challenges or when certain situations confront them. They are able to adapt when things aren't going their way or when they go sideways. They understand that life is filled with inevitabilities and so do not let themselves to be beaten down by life's woes. With this quality, mentally strong people are confident about the future. They are sure all will be well and they will do just fine in the face of challenges and after it. They can always pick themselves up after the problems pass, because they saw the light at the tunnel's end. If you're mentally strong, you think about situations, but you don't obsess or worry about them because you know you will be able to handle them and get past them to a brighter future. 10. You can accept what is and isn't in your control. You can accept what is and isn't in your control. Mentally strong people know they cannot control everything. As a result, they don't lose their sleep over what they can't control. Instead, they focus on what they can control and stay with that. People who always want to be in control of everything have chronic anxiety and existential insecurity. Contrarily, mentally strong individuals know what they can and can't control and keep things balanced for themselves that way. When you move your focus away from things that are not in your control, you become better and think clearly. This way, you will find the opportunities and choices that are available to you and you will be happy. 11. You learn to say no. If you're mentally strong, you don't say yes to everything. You understand that you are not under any obligation to say yes to everything. Instead, you know when to say yes and when to say no. You are never afraid to admit your genuine answer to anyone. You know where the emotional responsibility ends and another person begins and vice versa. When you're mentally strong, You stand up for yourself. You know that saying no to the wrong things will eventually favor you, so you avoid violating boundaries or anything that negatively affects your behavior. You are not embarrassed about this. Rather, you feel free because you know you are doing the right thing. 12. You don't try to please everyone. Millions out there are living to please people who don't even care about being pleased. Because mentally strong people have healthy self-esteem, they don't live to please anyone. They are narcissistic. They love people but respect boundaries. There will always be people who like and dislike you no matter your status. Mentally strong people know this and so don't even try to be pleasing to everyone. They live their lives following their goals, pursuing their dreams, notwithstanding who dislikes them. Since we all do not like everybody, we shouldn't expect everyone to like us. It's just okay. Mentally strong people do not maltreat others, but they also know that being rejected is inevitable and they are comfortable to live with that. Are you mentally strong? If this video helped you discover that you are, subscribe to this channel below so you will receive notifications for other helpful videos. We love you.